All right, so we're just starting to scavenge this broken down base for, you know, lamps, little things like that. Now that we got our hammer, we can go around and, you know, start collecting all the things that we couldn't get before. These things are useful. I'm actually curious if I can collect that as well, the gravestone. That's cool. What about these shackles? That'd be a cool thing to be able to grab. What about these skeletons? No, they just break. Well, then that is everything that I can get out of here. Here we have some good volume. We hear them gain volume. I realize a quiet game. So now that's for these secret dungeons that are supposedly in here. You know? I do want to find at least one. That way I know that I'm not, like, going crazy. I'm pretty sure there were some in here. Let's try this sword. 2 hits. Oh yeah. Definitely worth having a sword. For all these annoying chimeras. Yeah, there's definitely nothing in here. I thought there was. Maybe further down that way, maybe. So I could have swore that there was. I don't think we're gonna find anything, to be honest. I've already wasted so much time doing this.
Sweetie, you know we're craving right now? Crispy chicken and fried egg and bacon. Like brunch.
Brunch? Thank you.
I wonder if my mother would like to stay with us.
Yeah. I'm introducing my kid to brunch festival. It's served all day, every day, probably bedtime.
I'm missing the wooden door and that stuff that's on the actual. We can't make that stuff yet. We probably need the copper and that stuff. Here we're going to do, we're going to store anything that's material in this box, anything that's not, we'll take with us. Materials. Thank you. also want to check what day are we on. We're on day 14, so we're still within range of that 30-day mark getting that flame sword. But what we're going to need to do right now is we're going to need to go get some of that ore, all three ores found. So copper, iron, and Razor, if I can place and fortify the most everything around it. Light source, razor, bull fire, crockery. So I need to make that for sure. Welcome to the channel. Right now we are farming for copper, some iron, all these good stuff. We just got our hammer. I need to see what this magical stuff is right here. Silver. Interesting. Where did all this good stuff here? Actually, actually in one of these spots, actually. It was the spot that we had that weird gold looking one. I just don't remember which bowl it was in. Doesn't appear to be in this one. That's why you have a sword. Who's that one? We definitely need a forge. Sconce now. Copper sword is team damage. Ooh, that's way better than stone one. Brick wall. We have some that. We have 15 health. Brick cladding. Flagstone. Another flagstone. We don't have any flagstone. And the copper sword. I'm definitely making one of those. Just to have it. Hold on to that as well. Let's go back up top. After we slay this guy and get his leather, his good stuff. Because he has the good stuff. He really does. Leather armor. Yeah, we're looking at it right there. Well, now we got some nice defense. Oh, yes. I'm just gonna throw these away. And I'll have lot of swords. Three hammers and two swords. That sounds pretty good. Actually, one more thing that I could make was the cut boot. What would happen to that? Anyways, you know, let's go find that old block. That's what I want to find. There's also that well that I wasn't able to grab before, but I'm going to go grab it now. First well. This is where I wanted to go, right?